Hello guys, so we are going to have a quick unboxing of Commander Legends Dungeons & Dragons Battle for Baldur's Gate. This is a bundle with a pretty cool feisty mouse. And as you can see, this is the, you know, what's included in the box. So we've got 8 set boosters, that's pretty amazing. Oversized die, basic lands, and of course the box. And this is like a pretty new design. I mean, it's for quite a while now, but that's how it looks like. So you just peel this off to open it. It's now no foil, no plastic anymore. So that's quite cool, I guess, and you know, environment friendly. I tore it down, but there is no, how we call it, there is no poster in the box anymore. It's a little pamphlet. Ooh, interesting. And an oversized card of the Undersea. Oh, that's interesting. And this is our box. And there's our boosters. Okay. There's a, let's put them aside here. It's a pretty nice design, I'd say. And here is the die. It's again with Dungeons and Dragons. It's not a spin down die, it's a die you can roll. It's quite nice, it looks quite interesting. So here we have a foil and lands. A foil is a Wand of Wonder. So yeah, that's interesting. And I just like lands, so I won't be opening that up. And let's get to the most interesting part, which of course is the boosters. That's quite interesting. We already have a few. Uncommons. Oh, and there is a nice foil. Nice rare foil from what I can see too. I thought this is like a double-sided, but never mind. And we have a regular rare card. And we have another full oil. That's quite cool. Yeah, we are off to a very strong start, I'd say. Let's try to pick that up. Interesting. Serious mountain, and now we have normal cards and uncommon skin. We have a foil, it's a very nice foil. I'm not sure if those are like etched foils, they call them. but it looks pretty nice. And we have a rare. And we have one more foil. And another interesting foil. Ooh, and we have a mythic. That's mythic number one. Lightning Bolt. It's always nice to have this card.
glass back. Ooh.
That looks really nice.